బిగ్ బాస్ కు నాకు అర్థమైపోయింది అది, ఎందుకంటే ఆన్ స్క్రీన్ మూమెంట్ ఒకలా
ఎగ్జాక్ట్లీ
బిగ్ బాస్ లో యు రివీల్ యువర్ సెల్ఫ్ రైట్.
అందుకే ఐ వెంట్ టు బిగ్ బాస్.
బిగ్ బాస్ టైమ్ లోనే డ్రగ్స్ కేసు కూడా ఇదైంది మీకు రైట్, సో మీరు ఇంట్రోగేషన్ కూడా వెళ్ళొచ్చారు. సో హౌ వాస్ దట్ ఫేజ్?
సీ ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ I salute for whoever the officials and our government laws, rules and regulation, they are doing their job very good. Okay, second point, me coming from our society, let it be here or Mumbai, because I'm an Indian, so I'm part of our country, and as a being a person who is there, so I have to do my job. It is as simple as that. So they called me for the question, I replied it back, and things were sorted out. It was as simple as that.
Drugs teeskunara?
That's the reason why. For me, when you see Mumayat on screen, you think she's very bold. You think she's very freaky person. You think she drinks
alcohol.
Yes, you are
bold. You are bold.
No, I live my life the way I want to without hiding. Or without disrespecting somebody, or without even interfering in somebody's life. That's how I have always been in my life, and that's how I've lived. And I stay with my parents. Do you get it? Yeah. I am 32 years old, and since the time I started earning, my parents are with me. Do you understand what values do I hold? Whatever you see on screen, Mumayat Khan is not the same Mumayat Khan you expect her to be outside. Did the interview, they asked whatever the certain, they have to go with the rules and regulation and have to do it. So I did it, and they passed me, cleared it out, and they were like, okay ma'am, you can leave now. I was like, okay, fair and good enough, thank you sir, thank you so much. And then because I have signed with the Endemols, I was not supposed to talk to any media. Because that's written in the contract. Coming from Endemol, there was no phone with me, there was nothing with me. I just simply went, finished my interview, gave my answers, I left, I went back to Big Boss again, and I'm still